Selam. Merhaba. Evet, hiç vakit kaybetmiyoruz. Arka arkaya çat çat, artık son bölüm çünkü. Vaktim de var. Yapıyorum. Evet, son bölüm geliyor arkadaşlar. Wings of Liberty son bölümdeyiz. Evet, normalde oynuyoruz ama sıkıntı yok. Hard'da oynayabileceğimiz kadar oynadık. Zerg'leri kesinlikle hard'da oynamayacağım. Yani Zerg ve şeyleri. Onu biliyorum. Bu arada güzel bir video izledik son bölümde. Mercenaries'den şunu alacağım. Ve vakit kaybetmeden göreve başlayalım. Son görev çünkü. All in. Has been vindicated, Commander Raynor. Now the final blow must be struck. Use the artifact to neutralize the Queen of Blades and bring this bloodshed to an end. Evet, artefakti Queen of Blades'e götüreceğiz ve bu kabus sona erecek.
The Engineer Corps is moving the Zelnaga artifact to the base of the primary hive cluster. We'll entrench the last of our defenses all around it. Unfortunately, it's going to take some time to charge up the device for a strike against the Queen of Blades. Intel provided by the Mobius Foundation suggests that the Zerg will be attracted by the artifact's pulse emanations. Once it's activated, all nearby Zerg will go into a frenzy trying to reach it.
There's no way we can beat a sustained Zerg attack with what we got left.
The artifact itself may help with that. According to Intel, it can discharge what they're calling an energy nova that should kill any Zerg within its radius.
Whoa.
It takes time to recharge after each use. Otherwise, this would be easy. You'll have to activate the energy nova manually. Fortunately, it pulses on a subsonic frequency, so we'll be immune to its effects.
Recharge or no, I'll take all the help we can get right now, General. Remember, Kerrigan's still out there waiting for us.
How could we forget?
Tychus. Tychus iş açacak başımıza. Lan çok da sevdiğim karakterdi ya. Bir şey çıkartacak ama başımıza.
You've brought me the Zelnaga artifact. It was good of you to save me the trouble of finding it for myself.
Warning, large Zerg force incoming.
We're not ready for this many. We'll have to use the artifact.
An impressive defense, but not nearly impressive enough. My forces are with
Kerrigan korkutuyor.
And yours are dwindling by the minute. This can only end one way.
Ah! You scared me!
Commander, the Zerg will try to overrun us soon. You should build bunkers and train more units as soon as possible. If things get out of hand, use the energy nova to clear out your base. The recharge time is pretty fast, so don't hesitate to use it.
Oh, really? Armed and safe word, then time's awaiting.
You know what? By the number, just say this. This better be good. Been waiting on this. This better be good.
SCV ready.
Oh, defend. Just defend.
SCV ready. Ah, what's going on? I'm going. Yes, sir. SCV ready.
Head
add-on complete.
This better be good.
SCV ready.
Your forces are under attack.
SCV ready. Roger.
The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged.
In the rear with the gear.
Woo-hoo!
Overtime.
Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Add-on complete.
You gonna give me orders?
Your forces are under attack.
Bir şeyler yapıyorum ama.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Upgrade complete. Forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Yeah.
I'm in a world of hurt.
Acknowledge.
Go ahead. What's that?
Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Speak up! What's our target?
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Better be good.
base is under attack.
You want a piece of me, boy? The core slid in.
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack.
Jordan, man in the rear.
Upgrade complete.
Go ahead.
This better be good.
Alert. Class 12 psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades is inbound.
I'm tired of working through others. It's time I took a personal hand in your demise.
Go, go, go!
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
You'll regret that.
We've driven her back. Keep it up.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Touching you. Oh, yo, yo, yo.
Lay it on me. Speak up.
I got my ears on.
Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
10-4.
Need some triage?
What's our target?
Abandoned ship.
It's all me! What's that? What's going on?
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Base stays under attack. Is under attack.
Sir, I'm picking up a mass of overlords heading your way. Ready your air defenses.
The artifact's energy nova is fully recharged. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Need something blown up?
In the rear with the gear.
Jordan.
Class 12 psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades has returned.
Scour you all from my world.
Ah! You scared me!
Jordan.
Let it roll out!
It's a trap!
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
Kerrigan's gone underground. Pour it on, troops.
Abandon ship!
You up, ready to go!
Base is under attack. Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Base is under attack.
Ah arkadaş be.
Artifact's energy nova is fully recharged.
Abandon ship.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Is under attack.
In the rear with the gear.
Abandon ship.
Bundan bir tane mi alabiliyoruz?
Psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades has returned.
You fools should never have come here.
Okay.
Yes, Commander.
She's retreated again. Hold the line!
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
What's going on?
warning. Seismic disturbance detected.
Bir şeyler falan düşüyor gökten.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Abandon ship.
Base is under attack.
Abandon ship.
Ah! You scared me! Huh?
Base is under attack.
Öf, valla yağmur gibi geliyorlar ya.
Warning, seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Base is under attack. Our SCVs are under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete. Base is under attack.
Burayı sağlam mı yaptık anlamadım ki. Buradan hiç gelmiyor kimse.
Is fully recharged.
Abandon ship.
Class 12 psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades has returned.
You fools. You're playing with forces beyond your comprehension.
Battle cruisers.
Base is under attack.
Engage.
Yes, battle cruisers.
Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound. Upgrade complete. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Yalnız şaka bir yana iyi ki de hava şeyini elimine etmişim. Yani Night Swarm'ları bir şekilde eritebiliyorum. Sustain olarak.
Base is under attack. Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Night Swarm inbound.
Thank you.
base is under attack.
Müthiş bir gerginlik.
Jordan.
Yes, Commander.
Warning. Seismic disturbance detected. Nidus worm inbound.
The artifact's energy is peaking. Just hold out a little longer.
Our SCVs are under attack. Class 12 psionic waveform detected. The Queen of Blades has returned.
Giderek şey kilomuzu arttırıyoruz. Queen of Blade güçsün ama 17 tane Battlecruiser kadar değil. Bir ses geldi Sarah Kerrigan'a ait. It's a trap. Bitti mi şimdi hepsi? Çağır gezegen üzerine. Tamam, hard difficulty var, achievement var. Onu yapamamışız. All in'i yaptık. 150 Zerg öldür with artifact'le onu yaptık. Görevimizi tamamladık, son görevdi. Sinematiğimizi alalım. Pedikür önemli ama o. Ben size söylemiştim.
Titus, what have you done?
I made a deal with the devil, Jimmy. She dies, I go free.
We all got our choices to make.
Damn shame.
It's okay. I got you.
Aldı aldı orada Taykus aldı canım. Evet, şu anda Sarah Kerrigan kurtulmuş görünüyor. Terran hikayesinin şeyi de böylelikle sona eriyor. Yani neticede çok büyük bir Zerg şeyi öldürüldü. Yani insanlar şu anda safe durumda gibi duruyor. Öyle söyleyeyim. Ama başından beri o Tychus'un şeyini çok güzel yapmışlar. Yani build-up'ını. Evet. Casting akıyor çünkü oyun bitti. Yani daha doğrusu ilk şey yani campaign'i dediğim gibi Wings of Liberty completed. Completed. Şimdi bunda challenge falan neler varmış ha? Şeyler varmış. Evet. Arkadaşlar bitti gerçekten. %46'sı achievement'la tamamladık. Şimdi sırada bizi şey bekliyor. Şunu satın alır mıyım bilmiyorum ama alabilirim yani neden olmasın. Madem bu işi yapıyoruz ama bir sonraki bölüm Episode 2 Heart of Swarm olacak. Bakalım biraz ara verebiliriz. Biraz araya başka oyunlar sokabiliriz. Neticede Wings of Liberty'yi bellikte tamamladık arkadaşlar. O yüzden bir sonraki StarCraft bölümünde görüşünceye dek kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşça kalın.